empty. Again. So, whose turn is it to find more fuel?
Not me. Last time I made enough noise to alert half the town.
I have a better idea. We could settle down here instead of moving on.
I admit, it looks better than the last couple of towns we came through.
Now that you mention it, it does kind of feel homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible. Maybe with some room to expand. If that screamer sees me, I'll be ass deep in Zeds.
That could have gotten a lot worse.
Here I am, rolling up my sleeves.
Here come the Zeds.
Can't leave them twitching. Yeah, this'll work. Let's claim this shit pile and move in, pronto.
Oh yeah, that's cool, yo.
Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
Hey, there's a big section on our map that we haven't checked out yet. Could you scout it a bit?
See you losers later.
Hey,
I need a break. The air tastes like blood. There's gotta be a plague heart around. Probably lots of plague zombies too. Shit, I'm beat. Cupboard's bare, man. Down to my last one. I'm off to a good start here.
Kick ass.
Okay, enough of this shit. I guess it's kind of useful.
Thank you.
Thank you, Santa. Shit, I wonder what was inside. Guess I'll never know. Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town. I'm one lucky fuck. Ain't gonna get any dunner than this.
Yeah.
Time to get building. Either a workshop or an infirmary would be a good place to start. I'm glad we've already got a start on building this place up into something real.
How's it going over there? We, could use some backup here.
You'll see me soon.
Thank you.
Hi there. The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies.
The best place to find them is in the territory around a plague heart. Those things basically infect their whole environment. It's kind of fascinating.
Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself to get a bunch of samples. That's more dangerous.
Some advice? Raid your supply locker for the best gear before starting this.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Let's hope this pays off. We could use allies out here.
Work. Crap. If it ain't the heat, it's the humidity. This is my plan. Fuck. I'm beat. I'm sorry, are you hurting? Well, have some more. but I'm done now.
Yay.
I need a break. If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up. Okay, bye.
With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
I appreciate that.
Hang in there.
I'm dying on my feet here. Gotta get medical help.
This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home. Yo, listen up. So, our med supply is low, and we do not want to run out.
Whatever you say.
Into shape in no time.